Hey there guys, I'm Tanks564 and this is continuation of our Let's Play of Warfare. And what I'm thinking is the last operation, named Counterfight. What am I thinking? Well, is that the last mission? Because, well, it says the remaining enemy group, Alfarouz Armored Corp, is inside the city, and yeah. And also, I think that's the Saudi capital, right? Al-Riyadh, I think it's called. So there are basically plenty of tanks and artillery inside there. The airport wasn't captured because, I don't know, reasons, and bombing it wasn't working because, I don't know, other reasons. And so we will have to expect enemy air as well as tanks and artillery. Like, that wasn't enough. So that's pretty much it. We're gonna have to go in, take out the enemy artillery and capture key buildings. So let's do it. And I guess we start with special ops mission. So there's that. Okay, what do we have?
7230, consolidate on dropout position and secure the arrival of land part of the assault team. You don't have to sit there for long. Recon shows a howitzer battery is installed at the north of the region. They can be a serious trouble in main forces' commitment. The situation we have, drones and satellites are useless, which is no surprise. These bastards learned camouflage from our experts. Your task is, wasting no time, locate the howitzers and prime the airstrike. If you have enough firepower, you may try to destroy the battery yourself.
Okay, we'll do. So, what do we have here? Rangers, Marines. Probably there will be a tow squad and snipers, right? Oh, there's an AA squad, okay. So we'll be expecting some air. Tow squad, yeah. Oh, two tow squads, okay, that's good. Sniper team. And probably that's it, right? Oh, no, 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 we have two sniper teams. That's fine. They are going for help. I guess that's what's going for help, right? Can you take it down? Okay, good. And you know what, at this point, well, you reload, but you stop shooting your ATGMs for now. Let's secure this landing spot, like make sure that nobody's running at us, and maybe actually start moving anti-air squad. Go here, snipers go here, you go here, rangers, that's a nice place, I guess. It probably will be. We have airstrikes, so we can technically destroy some buildings if need be. Maybe actually, you know what, rangers go here and tow squad go there with them, just in case we'll need to provide some anti-infantry support. Snipers will be here and covering. These guys, they want to bring them closer, because what I noticed, the artillery doesn't shoot yet, so maybe we have some time before it starts. And artillery is supposed to be here. It's not that far, and I think we can make it with what forces we have if we use artillery quite generously. I mean, not artillery, air support quite generously. So, you know what? Marines, go there. Let's get close, as close as we can while we're still not being shot at by artillery. What's that? That's an anti-air squad. Probably should take it out, because we might get some... we might get some... No, there's a technical. Do I want to waste you on a technical? The question is. Probably not really. There's a BTR. That's definitely what I want to use you on, because that might be quite deadly here. Oh, there are people here. So how about? I think rocket strike should be enough. I think it's a, yeah, that's a weak building. So let's use some rocket strike. Let's strike something like this, and it should cover the most of the building, right? Most of the rocket should fall on it now, hopefully. Oh, well, that is a weird place to be. Why are you not shooting? Didn't I tell you to shoot the... Okay, there's an artillery. And shit, the... Didn't it, I think it struck a bit further than I ordered it to, but maybe not? I don't know. Oh, there is a... Okay, I guess he picked up and he died. And here, take this guy down. Did it? No. I think I need to bring another tow here. Or what's better, I think I need to get these guys out. Because the artillery will probably kill them. Let's wait for the necroturgier shot and then... Actually, let's start moving. Did we miss another one? Yes, we did. Son of a... The Sky War is like... Oh no! It flew all the way around and... That's pretty hilarious. It's like one of those Hotheads movies, right? What? No, I forgot what's the English name for it. Basically, with the movie is Charlie Sheen, the parody of Top Gun. Okay. What do we have here? Oh, we can call in reinforcements. That's cool. What do we want? We definitely probably want these guys, right? Definitely, probably. Yeah. I think this would be a good idea. Also, vehicles-wise, Avenger, right? Avenger is, yeah, this one. We can put somebody else in the Avenger, right? Just in case we'll need something inside of it. We can just bring this Tacoma, actually. Because it already has people in it. And I think they're pretty much the same, right? But anyways, let's put say a tow squad. We might need another tow squad, so because one is lost already. So you go in, and as for infantry, I think probably elite rangers and marines. Yeah, marines go. And where's my elite ranger squad? Was it? Somewhere in here. There we go. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Now. Avenger, you probably stay put here. Rangers, go there. These Rangers, why don't you go there? Marines, do I want you to go here? Oh, we can call more reinforcements. Okay, that's good. We can call... Probably I'll call in a tow missile. Where is it? I probably should have more. Yeah, there we go. And those almost elite rangers. And Vic, I probably should bring ammo supply. Because this guy doesn't have a lot of ammo. Also, we don't have any ammo to resupply with. For example, our ATGMs have quite a small amount of ammo. And AT squad. You know what? Get over there. You guys get over there as well. That's fine. And you guys, can you please drop a bomb on to here? Oh. I think it might not have been necessary, but okay. Boom. Good enough. So. Rangers are moving, tow is moving. Probably should move you a bit closer. I don't think you'll be able to hit that BTR, but... Maybe you should focus on that Humvee. MGS is on the way. Who are you shooting at? I wonder. There is... We can probably hit it, but I'm not sure. I wonder where our artillery is pointing. Oh, I see. There's an Abrams here. Can we reach it with... Yeah, probably can. Actually. So... Go ahead and do that. I wonder if anti-active protection system will work against against air-to-ground missiles, because that would suck if it would. Okay, there it goes. Perfect. It's awesome. We can claim this Abrams, and that will actually help quite a lot. What do we have here? We have BMP. We have Shulka. Nothing we can't really deal with. If I'm frankly going to be 100% honest, and you should take this guy out. Instead of attacking Humvee. I think that's more dangerous to you. Why don't you go here and kill this freaking... Oh, there's a BRDM here as well. But that's hardly a problem. Okay, good. Oh, no, right. This Rangers... Why don't you go into here? What do we have? Oh, right, that's Humvee. You guys can get closer. Oh, okay. You can do that, I guess. Look at that Humvee! Two toes! And it's still breathing. Yeah. We need to save this guy, because he'll be inside Abrams soon. Come on, Rangers! Yeah, ready. You probably should not do that. Because he'll shoot my guys that way. Moving hot down here. I heard a tow launch. Yep, I definitely did. There it is. Good thing we have active protection system here. MGS reporting in. Can you shoot that far? Not really, but we can bring you closer. I don't think there's anything that threatens us here, so shoot him from here. That'll be fine. MGS is under attack. Okay. That was right on top of him, and he's still alive, you bastard. MGS reporting in. Come on. Ready. You need to kill this guy. Where are you? Oh. Like, yeah, that was a bit overkill, but hey. No such thing as overkill, I guess. MGS is under attack. Come on, seriously, dude. Ready. Just shoot the guy. Finally. Under fire. Right, so Rangers can probably move a bit closer now. So why don't you guys move here, and we'll bring in the Marines. Actually, what we should do probably is bring this truck over here, say, and hopefully it will be able to resupply. Son of a! You bastard! Like, direct hit. Son of a... I didn't really expect that. Usually, like, artillery strikes... You bastard. That is really, 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 really tough. Okay, you're resupplying. Probably we'll be able to resupply these guys, right? Yeah. Okay, let's get them moving. Let's destroy that artillery piece that is over there. Get over there. And Rangers. Rangers probably. Actually, you know what? Let's take this Marine squad. Move them here as well. Yeah, that artillery is killing us. I need to get eyes on it. You know what? Get into here. That's fine. And you, where's that artillery? I think it shot. No, it didn't. There it goes. Okay, get inside here. You. Marines, come on. Probably inside of here. You probably will be able to see them from here. Yeah, there it is. There's a BTR there as well. Okay, shoot the artillery, and if you'll shoot it, I'll be fine if you die. What the hell is going on here? Was it the artillery strike that did that? God damn it. What did us here? Freaking Shulka. Okay, you know what? We are in range of the airstrike. There are more of them there. What if I'll strike like this? Okay. Take an enemy fire. Yeah, that's not good. My elite rangers are dead. Holy crap. And this one is barely damaged. And I shot, told them to shoot here. You bastards. Okay, let's order air-to-ground missile over here on this one, because this one is active, these ones are not. Yeah, we need to get them out. Can you shoot this guy? That's a not a good spot to stay put. Come on, at least use your freaking ATGM. I mean, not ATGM, but rocket launcher. He has it loaded, but he decides not to shoot it. Because, well, I don't know. He just decides to crawl, like, right next to it and throw grenades at it instead of actually shooting it. With a freaking rocket launcher. Okay. Well, Ultra's artillery is not shooting at us, so that's something, right? Snipers, get closer. Come on, let's move. AA unit is ready, sir. Okay, you're my next best thing to elite rangers. I don't really know what happened to them here. Like, a lot of them died here. It was probably due to artillery strike, but nah, I don't know. They just are dead here. It doesn't look like the fence was destroyed or anything. Did they just die from gunfire? Now we have this thing here and we cannot claim it because that freaking artillery killed us. Okay. We can still bring Joe somewhere in here. Start shooting those things. There's that Shulka over there. Okay, Marines, why don't you get into this building here? If we can do an airstrike over here, destroy that Shulka, then we can probably bring my my tow squad and start shooting the remaining artillery. There are snipers here. Are they in range of my snipers? No. They're probably in range of this sniper. No. Okay. Why don't we bring you here? Actually, no, stay put here. Okay. Let's make sure that Shilka is dead. Will the rocket strike be enough to destroy it? I think so, it should be. So something like that probably should do it. Let's make sure to lead it a bit further, like from somewhere like here. So most of the rockets will fall on them. Come on, just shoot. Maybe with some luck there will be someone will fall on this building and kill that. Okay, that kind of worked, but it didn't start here. It's shooting for some reason. It starts quite a bit shorter, later than I would want it to. But Shilka is down, so this area should be relatively safe for us to move. Let's bring in Toe here. Not good. Okay, you guys go there. Okay. Out of rocket launchers. Can you guys shoot those? Probably can, but not from here. Go in there. And you actually start moving over there, that's fine. Come on. This here might be a bit of a problem. Quite a few of them here. Yeah, we have firepower here, so that's fine.
Under fire.
Okay. God damn it, so many of them. I really want this ammo truck. So I probably will not use airstrike on these guys. What do we have here? Anti-tank squad, anti-tank machine gun squad. You know what would be good? Dropping a bomb on this freaking building. Okay. Good, there were more of them. There were four of them there. I think, or five, maybe even. Ready. Snipers, we need you to get you closer. Get over here. Ready. And this sniper team. Still alive, you bastard. Ow. Rangers, get over here. Snipers, get into here. The other snipers, try to get over to here, I guess. And Marines, you need to get out there. How about you guys go here?
Ready for anything.
Oh crap, there more of them are coming.
Looking into the sky, sir.
Infantry, machine gunner squad, anti-tank squad.
Ready, sir.
You guys
ready for anything.
Get inside here.
Incoming bullets. Taking fire.
Come on, finish him off, anti-air squad. How many grenades can one person take?
Affirmative.
Get behind this building, I guess. Is that an anti-tank squad? That's a machine gun squad. But anti-tank squad is getting closer, which isn't pleasant. Yeah, take care of that anti-tank squad, please, for me.
Ready, sir. Target confirmed. Ready to kill.
Under fire!
Still cannot see those other things over there. Come on, where was the... those RPG shots, where were they coming from? Crap, quite a lot of them actually. You know what? What do we have here? Oh, all the way from there, really? Can you take him? No, this one. This is machine gunner squad. You kill him. And you focus on these guys, come on, really. Okay, we need to get closer. Probably this building. Marines, why don't you get over here? Probably from here we'll be able to see those guys. Can you shoot him now? I guess you are trying to shoot him, but you're just failing. Okay, there they are. Start shooting. Why were... oh, there we go. I want to say, why were you not reloaded? No, can you, like, go into this building? Because I'm afraid if you start shooting from here, you'll start hitting this building instead. Which we don't really want. And this guy needs to repair itself.
Okay, sir.
You guys get into here. Where's my toe squad? Come on, move it. Is that small? Okay. Actually, you probably can shoot them from here, but anyway, you know what, fine. Just go there. You're loading your... maybe you cannot shoot them against buildings. Maybe that's the problem. Okay, shoot this guy. What sort of sniper is shooting you? Because I feel like there's some sort of sniper shooting you or something. No, it's all our snipers, so they just cannot hit the guys in the building for some reason. Okay, and the last one, that should do it, right? Good. Now get out. You can get out too, older. Okay. Well, let's see what kind of forces do we have. That wasn't the best way to do it, I guess. Well, not I guess, but definitely not. We lost two squads, Marines, Rangers, Elite Ones, this thing here, Striker.
Taking fire.
This Striker was like the most thing that pissed me off, because that wasn't like on me. Mostly. Okay, you. Probably two Bradleys. They want to put Elite Bradley crew into Abrams, I think so. Where is Abrams? Okay. Yeah, this is a different crew. Oh, this is This is a rebel crew. Okay, good. Good to know. So Mark 2. Going to Mark 2. Good. So two Bradleys. Don't want to bring Tunguska. I don't think so. We have Avenger if need be. And I guess you for that third for that second Abrams. Yeah, that'll probably be good. And some more. I guess one more Ranger squad. One more tow squad, because we have, I think, only one. Actually, no, we have another. Yeah, well, you know what? That'll be fine. Another Marine squad. We have plenty of snipers. So probably another Ranger squad. Yeah, I think so. Or we can bring a tank crew. Technically. That's definitely something we can do. I think I'll bring Rangers. Because that'll be simply, you know, better at the moment. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's a warm welcome. So, the Abrams is here. There was a BMP here. Shilko we destroyed. So there shouldn't be any a lot of stuff there left, really. Marines, let's capture that Abrams first before we go. Marines, go there. There's a T-72 here. Low AP, please. What? Oh crap! There's Shilka. How? What? Oh, fuck's sake! Son of a. Okay, Shilka is destroyed. Tank is ready. Good. Now bring the tank over here, please. Shoot that tank. Okay, perfect. And you pull back. Ooh, more reinforcements. Okay. Oh, three helicopters, really? I don't think I want to bring them right that second, because well, they might be killed, because I'm not sure how many anti-air squads there are here or what will be going on here. Snipers, not from like. Not immediately, maybe. There was Tunguska here, right? Might be a bit risky. So I'll wait a bit on the reinforcements. I'll get that tank and then maybe go over here. Sir. You guys need to push a bit forward. You too. Okay. There's that BMP. It has ATGM. Let's pull a bit forward. What the hell was that? Get into cover. It sounded like there is some sort of MLRS somewhere in here. Who's out of ammo?
Waiting for orders, sir.
Ready, sir.
Waiting for orders, sir.
Sniper team reporting in.
Can you not shoot this guy?
Shoot to kill.
Taking fire.
What the hell is that? Is that a helicopter? Yeah, that's a helicopter. That's what's shooting us. Where's my Avenger? Avenger assemble. Now that was quite painful here. Avenger, come on. Shoot down this bastard. Where is he?
Shoot him down.
Need heavy armor? Yes, sir. Moving out.
Really? You need... How far do you need to be? Like, I was pretty sure, like, the... well, it's almost in range.
We can't hold them.
Okay, that's down. Good. Now get out.
That need backup. Tank is on the way. Waiting orders, sir.
Get over there. Get over there.
Ready.
And you get closer.
Acknowledge.
Do we have any here? Just some infantry. Like, he survived the hailstorm there of bullets and shells and... Okay, we have a problem here.
No!
Fuck you! You bastard! Come on! I think he missed... What the hell is that? Okay, his gun is disabled, so you know what? Shoot this guy. And you shoot this guy.
Under fire.
What the hell is shooting us there? Like an artillery piece or something? Come on, just finish him off, will ya? You guys. Yeah, definitely artillery. Says chest is broken. What the hell was... And now they will die to artillery strike. Okay, you know what? You guys need to get into that tank fast. Come on, run faster. Okay, now they're focusing our infantry. You bastards. Oh, this infantry is out. I see.
Tank is ready.
Yeah, quite a lot of them here. What the hell's wrong with you?
Yes, sir, moving out.
I think he's stuck there a bit. Avenger, yeah. Get out. So many rockets flying around. Okay. Good enough. I think that's clear enough. And we'll, next thing we'll do is call in some helicopters and clear this area out, hopefully. You know, these guys are taking casualties. Okay, guys, I think I'll make a cut here. and we'll continue in the next episode. Thank you for watching, hopefully you enjoyed it, and goodbye.